Excuse me, can I ask if can I get one of those plastic bags to put both of them in? I won't drop these drinks. Well, both of them fitting in? Mm-hmm. Okay. Y'all know this song made me cry.
Ooh, got to tell you how you feel.
Sing, Luther. And change my whole world. Bye-bye, sadness. Hello, hello. Yes, Luther, I hear you, baby. Love to the moon in the sky above. When Luther do that baritone, baby, y'all can't mess with Luther. Y'all can't. Amazing, amazing. Let me stop, because I got to turn. I don't want to flip these people straight. Thank you. I'm at 14. She gave easy instructions, which was perfect. She said it's the first building when you turn in. Building 134, which I see the big 134 on the side. And she said 14 is in the back of it. So I didn't walk around to the front. I parked right here. I love when people type instructions in the notes with DoorDash. It makes it easier. Especially if it was nighttime, you know. Nighttime, I can't see these numbers. And they go 134 on the side right there. Because I'm bound to leave your stuff at the gate. I just got to call DoorDash and let them know I did it, or it's an unsafe area, or it's dark. And they'll tell me, y'all saw where I left that man food on top of the call box outside the gate, and it was pouring rain. And it's sprinkling right now. It was pouring. That food was no good, honey. Rain, rain, go away. Come again another day. This little dasher is asking you to please go away so I can go and get paid. Same apartment where I just brought the lady stuff with the reef. Get the food. Oops. Glad I put it in the plastic bag because it's raining. Let's see. Kendra, okay. Let's take a photo. And get the camera in there. All right. Thank you for the $250. Sometimes I think it should be more, but I don't complain when they tip something. I really don't, because you never know. Maybe that's all they have. Some of the rich people don't tip a dollar, so I'd be happy when they make an effort. $250. So I made it $5 for this total trip. And the other one, tip $250 as well. So DoorDash paid me $250. I like to show that the food is still there when I'm pulling off, honey. Sonny, the girl that was in Wingstop, how she said somebody tried her and say she never dropped off their food. Like, DoorDash got to do something about that. Like, they got to do something. They have to, I don't know. Like, what can they do? Because they already have you taking a picture. What else can they do? Because the picture don't prove anything. Like I always say, you could take a picture and still take the people's food. Because I'm pretty sure there's dashers that do that. But what about the dashers that don't? See how one person or one bad apple or a few bad apples can make it bad for everybody? And it's just not fair. But nothing in life is. I'm pulling out, honey. So Don't say I came back and got nothing. As soon as I hit confirm, that text message go to their phone letting them know their food is there. So if I got time to go back and get your food, why is your food still sitting out there in the first place? She should have been to open her door and got her food by now. I'm at the light already, away from her house. Kendra. And this is the same light I was at when I was singing the SWV song not too long ago. Sometimes they have you going to the same subdivisions and apartments back to back, though. I was sitting right here singing. Weak in the knees, I get so. Okay, we ain't gonna start that. Nothing even matters at all, honey. Alright, it's 4:49 p.m. Probably 4:59. I just got an order for 7-Eleven that popped up. But they wanted to pay me $5 to go 5-point-something miles. No. No, thank you. I'm stopping at this floral shop that I called a minute ago. Trying to order my daughter these roses. I want to make sure that they do this because when I called back to try to tell the lady I wasn't coming right now because I had an order I had to go do. That was the call center. What's this? Pulled up. Ooh, beautiful. Hi. Where are you? It's hiding behind some flowers.
When
Yes. Yeah. Okay, so I did call here.
Yeah.
I thought I called a call center because I was like, can you tell her that I'm not coming right now? Because I didn't know if you were going to be waiting for me or you closed or what. I didn't know the situation. So how do you have a picture of how they would look? I mean, I'm assuming I know how they would look, but.
Let me see. I think I've done them.
And is that the cheapest? Because I called a few more places. Yeah, and I'm waiting on them to call me back. Right. Okay. So how much is the regular dozen of roses?
75.
Oh, wow. So it's almost double. Mm-hmm. Can give me some spray paint to do it myself, right?
Yeah, I mean, you can try.
Is it that easy?
It's not. I mean, it's also the spray paint that we buy. It's color. It's for flowers. They don't sell it. It's not like I can go down the most.
Right.
It's, it's
specifically for floral shops and stuff like that.
Yeah. Specifically, so it won't burn the
flower. Gotcha. Because regular paint would ruin it, I guess.
Right. It's like this. So this is the brand. So it's specific for flowers.
Okay.
Because if not, it's going to burn them.
Gotcha. Yeah. Okay, and I don't know what I'm doing, so I better not, because then you'll waste $75 on roses after you ruin them.
Yeah.
Now, okay, because I don't have the cash on me now, so how does this work? Can I come early in the morning? How long does it take you to do them, and how long, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, so I
know.
Prepayment prior to doing them.
Okay, so, of course.
It'll take us, probably an hour or two to make them.
Hour
and
or two.
And it depends if you want them in, because we have to paint them, wait for them to dry to then arrange them, or if you want it in a bouquet to put it in a bouquet, however you prefer.
Okay, what do you think is better? Like, what are my options? A bouquet, and then what?
Because she's graduating, you might want to do it in a bouquet.
Okay.
That way she can hold it.
Right.
Rather than having to carry a vase and stuff.
Gotcha.
I would probably do it in a bouquet.
Okay. Yeah. And you got a picture, you say? You know?
I don't know if I did take one. There was somebody that wanted them for Valentine's Day, and we did them for Valentine's, but I don't think we were so busy we didn't have time to take pictures.
I was going
to
ask you that. How often do you do black roses?
It's really rare.
Really?
Last time was Valentine's Day. Yeah, no, I didn't take a picture of Valentine's Day.
You know what?
But they look really nice.
I just thought about this. What if I do half of them black? Would that be a little cheaper?
Yeah.
Because her colors are black and red.
I could do black and red, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Baby, oh my God, I'm so glad you told me that because now I'm going to.
She got the most perfect pictures ever. Let me see if I have a picture of it.
With you, like, with you coming, walking across the stage, she was in front of you. So she didn't sit in the front row. I get what you're saying. She kind of, like, catacornered.
She sat in the corner there. Yep.
Wow.
The top, so she got me perfect on there.
I'm going to do that. If it's available, I'm going to do that.
Nobody sits there. Nobody wants to sit there. And everybody wants to sit in the front.
Wow.
It's so silly, but yeah. Let me see if I can
Okay, because I definitely want. When do you think I should hand her the flowers? Is it before or after she comes off stage? Because I want people to see them too. Oh yeah, across.
You have to do it.
Like when she's walking down the steps, maybe.
No, when you meet her outside.
Oh, okay.
Because right after, they're not gonna let you. She's not allowed to have anything on her. Literally, right after the ceremony's over, they go back to pick up their diplomas in the back. They have them in an envelope. There's a huge line.
So she's envelope. Not done as soon as she walked across.
Nope. They're she not. Has to go back and sit down.
They oh have no.
And wait for everybody all the way to the seat. Yeah. They're not
because that's what I asked one of her principal. I'm filming for my protection in this case. I'm good. How are you? She just got her food, got her on camera just in time. Picked up the money from my hubby to get my daughter's process. He's talking about, why you didn't do all this Friday, Thursday and Friday? I was like, because they're roses. And he was like, oh yeah, that would have been a waste of time. I was like, and money? They would have been dead. All right. Paused my dash. To the flower shop. I think Blush is down there working at the little flea market. I want to walk in there and see what that looked like. Hey again. I made it, girl. I made it. Oh, about my black girls, is you telling her about it?
Yeah, she's like, what is she mean?
I understood, darling. This is your shop?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. What's your name?
Marie.
Marie, nice to meet you. Okay, she wouldn't give me no receipt. Normally, I demand a receipt, but she said I'm good, so I just paid her $96 with tax. I don't want no issues.